We leave you this Sunday morning near Redwood National Park in California, a home for Roosevelt Elk, named for President Theodore Roosevelt.